Belonga Beach at Byron first thing this morning. 41-year-old Sam Edwards clears the shore break. Dane Davidson is close behind.
As soon as my mate got out the back, he sat up on his board and it was instantly a shark smashed from underneath, came up from underneath and knocked him clean off his board. There was a lot of thrashing and splashing and he started screaming.
The shark took a dinner plate sized bite out of Sam's board. He managed to paddle to shore, and that was when Dane realised his mate was in strife.
Didn't realise it until we were on the beach that there was a big chunk taken out of his leg, so there was a lot of blood, a lot of bleeding.
Six people came to Sam's aid as they waited for the ambulance.
The actions of those on the beach could almost be called heroic. Literally, they have saved this patient's life, improvising with a tourniquet.
Sam Edwards was flown to the Gold Coast Hospital. The bite to his upper left thigh missed an artery by just millimetres.
I was freaking when I heard him, the screams he was making out in the water. Then I saw a chunk of his board floating off. That's when I realised it was pretty bad.
The Westpac chopper, drones and lifesavers were unable to find the shark. Scientists with the Department of Primary Industries have been unable to estimate its size, but they believe it was a great white. The Byron Bay Council has opted not to take part in a smart drumline trial in the area. They will be deployed further south in the Ballina area when the rough weather subsides. Mark Burrows, Nine News.